That's who we're looking for.
Strange. These are black masks, men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find out in the sewers.
At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us now.
To protect us from what? The rats?
The mud!
Against him?
GCPD.
Almost.
Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Watch me.
We now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis's girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble. And or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. That's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise. But it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis's girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker.
He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank.